shit works.
Holy shit, it's my phone!
It's on! Oh!
Yes! Who am I? You sure you want to know? The story of my life is not for the faint of heart. If somebody said it was a happy little tale, if somebody told you I was just your average ordinary guy, not a care in the world, somebody lied. This, like any story worth telling, is all about a girl. That girl. The girl next door. Mary Jane Watson.
Out here in the fields, I plow for my meals. I get my back into my living. I don't need to fight.
Hi.
Those Cheetos
are still in the room.
Please tell me those Cheetos
and they're hot as fuck.
Hey, you see this? You thought your bitch was bad, bro. My bitch badder, bro. My bitch hella bad.
Woo! What are we cooking today, Alex?
We got ramen, boy.
Yeah? Get that shit out of here! We're cooking cookies today, boys! We got a whole batch of cookie dough! We got the oven going! Let's get this shit done, bro. That was way too hard.
Can I come into the bed? Yeah!
I hope you got me throwing
the pillow onto the bed. That's an Easter egg. Me throwing the pillow onto the bed in the background. Someone best spot that and be like, unidentified flying pillow. Like, you UFC.
Oh, shit.
We're
making cookies today, boys. Not ramen.
Ethan, where'd you put my phone?
I don't even have pockets, bro.
Bro, give me my phone, bro.
It's on Bella's bed.
Yo, Ethan wasn't lying, bro.
Dude, they're stealing some of my shit right now. I know it.
Bro, they got it. No, don't throw it in the trash. No, come back here with that cookie dough.
Stepped onto my porch and it hit me. I'm going to die soon.
Stop.
I can't get it. There's no cookies for us today.
Alex, where? Dylan, what the fuck?
What? I'm fucking in it to win it. I won 3 games of Fortnite this morning, nigga. For PlayStation niggas ain't shit, bro. I swear to God, bro.
The keys are not real keys.
Is that a key of the car?
They're cooking materials. First, we're gonna get Ethan to open
the stuff. You don't rip off the metal.
Next, we're gonna heat up the oven, but we already have it heated up nice and toasty. We're gonna make some mad good cookies. Alright, next move, you're gonna eat half of it raw and get salmonella. You're gonna wait 2 weeks to cook it. Step number 4, squeeze it out onto the pan.
Get the shot. This is what my poop looked like. Ready?
Holy shit, how big is this cookie gonna fucking be? Oh no!
Oh,
no!
You know those cookie cakes that you wanted to buy yesterday, Berto, at Sam's Club?
Yeah.
It was like huge and really decorated nicely. Ours is gonna be like the great value version of that.
What the hell is wrong with you guys?
Bro, you're gonna die.
You hear that shit? You hear that shit, YouTube?
Alright, I think we're good.
So,
how's
room to expand?
Oh,
you
know?
Fuck!
Yeah.
It's gonna be. My hands are so gross.
I got pretty average sized hands.
And that means your penis.
I think that's good.
I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good. I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat. A 6-4 baller.
Alright, so basically, what happened earlier.
Ooh, those shits are nice.
We were going to pick up Ethan in his neighborhood, which is like 45 minutes, an hour, not an hour. But it's really far. He lives in the boonies, bro. Really far away from us. And we got back to Berto's house and we realized that he didn't have his phone. And we were like, uh-oh. What's up with that, dude? And so we were chilling for like 15 minutes and Berta's trying to figure it out. And then we realized, yo, let's check the snap map. Because the snap map, it shows you where it is, you know? It's pretty basic common sense. And we look and it's up like 45 minutes away in the middle of the highway where Ethan's house is.
All right, like we're here right now, yeah? And Roberta had to pick me up right here. And he dropped his phone because he left it on top of the car. And his phone's just sitting in the middle of the street right there.
And so we're currently driving up there trying to see if we can spot it and get it back, because it'd be bad if we didn't have a phone.
Hey, just in case this is shown in a class in an undisclosed location and state.
Whoa.
What's up, Mr. P? How you doing? he'll get it.
Yeah, it's an inside joke, but he'll get it. What's up, Mr. P? How you doing?
Okay, so Roberto's phone fell off the roof and has been in the middle of the street for the past hour. And I just opened up Snap Maps and it's inside someone's house now. So someone picked it up.
It's right here? Yo, there's still people here.
So, we met a very nice old lady. She had a welcome mat. That's how you know they're nice. And she didn't have the phone, essentially. We tried explaining it.
All right. So we're coming up past the driveway. And I see something in the street. And I'm like, what is that?
Yeah, that's the case.
There's no way that shit works.
Holy shit, it's my phone.
It's on. Oh!
Here's the case. Let's go, boys!
We found it! Sorry about that! We found it!
Look at my Snapchat open on my phone.
It works?
And right.
Yeah,
it works for. Look, we got it back, boys. We got it back.
What are the chances? That's just pure chance, dude, at that point.